Opry, I'm 7L4.
2706, Chestnut Street.
6708, Whittier Boulevard.
7400, Auto Park Drive.
7511, Hamilton Spring Road.
4865, Chevy Chase Drive.
On fire. Fire in the rear of the house.
It's happening. There's a rescue underway for a hiker that fell in a remote, secluded area off Billy Goat Trail.
We're at Squad 1041 in Montgomery.
Go ahead.
Someone called a firehouse with a one track at Chevy Chase Circle. I'm on route, Billy's on it.
Okay. Processing it now.
Chevy Squad 10, one track.
On the way, 750 Bravo, 1033.
To assist engine 750 Bravo with the personal injury collision with entrapment. Rescue Squad 741, medic 750 Bravo responds.
Paramedic engine 726 Montgomery. You have one track, Squad, I'm going to need it. Rescue Squad 741. Bravo on the scene, two-story, brick colonial, side alpha, looks like we have a working kitchen fire.
I'm on the scene, confirm the address, I got a two-story single family, no showing. I'm going to knock you down front, stand by, 106.
Car 706, we advise we have working fire inside the front door.
I've got one car on its side, in the woods on the left side.
I got one on its side with one trap.
Power
719. Alright, I'm on scene. Got two vehicles, two injured. We have one trapped.
Injured after being hit by a metro train in Bethesda Saturday afternoon.
Old Georgetown Road, Center Drive, Second Transport. On the personal injury collision, with one trapped, one unconscious. Medic 741, respond 7 Alpha 1, Box Area 511.
Fully autonomous, we're working fire. St. James, Shawnville Church, 9601 Old Georgetown Road.
Power 719, Montgomery, if you haven't asked the squad.